This video is brought to you by Kashara Bell from Prairie View A&M Cooperative Extension Program in Wharton, Texas, and the Wharton County Library System. Welcome back to our summer virtual programming. Today, our family engagement activity is making a vision board. You will need cardstock paper or construction paper, a glue stick, magazines, scissors, and your thinking cap. A vision board is a gather of images, pictures, and affirmations to achieve your dreams and desires. You can also put things that you like on there.
Okay, so here's what you wanna do. You wanna get your magazine of choice and go through and see what you like. I even cut out some stuff already that I like. Anything big, like let's say if you wanted to print, cut this tree out because you like the color red, put this in the background like I did on mine. See how I like the ocean in the background? I put that in the background so that I could put other words in front of it. So you can cut it out and then just glue it anywhere. Because when you just cut and just glue without having a plan, it kind of gets messed up. So see what you want, cut it out first, and then try to visualize it on your sheet and then glue it. Because you can save a lot more room like that. Ta-da! Here's my vision board. It was so fun making this. I will explain some things that I put on here so that you can get an idea of what you want to put on yours. I have congrats grad because I'm about to graduate grad school. And I have lit and mom because I think that being a mom is so fun and lit means exciting. I have good vibes because I like to keep good things around me and positive energy around me. I have visionary because sometimes if you want something, you have to visualize it for yourself. And I have feed your face because I've been on this health journey and I need to eat more because I've learned that you don't have to eat less to lose weight. You have to eat more healthy stuff to lose weight. And also in the background, I have grease because I can't wait to travel again. And I have the power of connections because I believe in networking and just networking with new people. And I have stacking and build it because I've been saving a lot of money recently. I even did a bag. Now you don't have to do the bag, but I didn't have enough room for everything on my front, so I just flipped over and did my bag. And I have some inspiring words, some affirmations, and it says, proactive, inspired, be disciplined, be focused, live your best life. I love fashion, so I clipped this out of the fashion magazine, and I want to paint my garage, so I put that on there. So yeah, this was super fun. Don't put so much thought into it because it's supposed to be a fun project. Even if you can't find a lot of stuff, you can even write stuff on there. You can print stuff out online. You know, just have fun with it. And I'm excited to see everybody else's vision board. If you do a vision board, let me know. Remember to tag PVAMU CEP or tag the Wharton County Library. We will also have blank paper and glue sticks for you guys to pick up at the four libraries in Wharton County. Once again, thank you again for attending this session. Bye-bye.